Hey, what's up guys? Dustin Williams here. And in today's video, I want to share with you a little bit about baking soda and how it can really have a big impact on your health overall in several different areas. Now, most people, whenever they think about baking soda or sodium bicarbonate, as it's also known, is they think of it as something that you bake with or maybe something that's in your grandmother's refrigerator. And even though those are probably the best known ways for baking soda, it turns out that there's actually some more benefits to using baking soda besides just creating those delicious baked goods. So before I get into those reasons, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you make sure that you don't miss out on any of my awesome health content that I'm coming out with. Reason number one, the first reason why baking soda can be beneficial to your health is acid reflux or heartburn, as it's most commonly known. It can be a definite help if you're in a situation where you have heartburn. Baking soda can kind of help combat this. Heartburn or acid reflux is pretty much kind of how it sounds. We've got acid that's in our stomach and it ends up making its way into our esophagus and it causes kind of a burning sensation. Some people feel it in their upper stomach, some people in their chest, some people upwards of their throat. But that's what acid reflux is that acid getting in and up into the esophagus. Now there are multiple different things that can cause acid reflux in general, but I want to focus on how baking soda can have an impact on it if you're having acid reflux in the moment. So if you're having it and you need something that's going to make it better, you need a quick fix, this is where baking soda comes in. Baking soda helps to neutralize that acid. So we got the acid that's coming up into the esophagus. Taking the baking soda helps to neutralize it, essentially make it less acidic, and helps to eliminate the burning sensation that comes along with acid reflux. So it's a really easy fix. Take a little bit of baking soda if you're having heartburn or acid reflux. Problem solved. Second reason why you may want to consider taking baking soda is it is anti-inflammatory, which can be huge for a lot of different people. A daily dose of baking soda has really been shown to help reduce overall inflammation. There is some studies that show that this cheap, over-the-counter substance taken can actually get our spleen to promote an anti-inflammatory environment. They have shown, scientists have shown, that whenever you take a dose of baking soda in a solution and you drink it, that it is actually, it triggers the stomach to create more acid for the next meal, in preparation for the next meal. And it also, you have these cells that sit on top of the spleen. It essentially tells those cells that there's no need for it to mount any type of an immune response to any type of issues that you have going on. So it kind of helps calm the spleen down so that it doesn't create an immune response as well. Really interesting is this has also been shown to be very beneficial with certain autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis as well, where you have a lot of inflammation that kind of moves around throughout the body. So big impact, very helpful as far as anti-inflammatory for autoimmune and in healthy people as well, taking daily doses. Reason number three to take baking soda is it increases exercise performance. And if you do any type of exercise, you're always looking for something that's gonna kind of help push you, give you the energy, move to that next level. The biggest benefits that they have seen from taking baking soda have been in like peak performance, high intensity exercise. So high intensity strength training, like what we do here at Precision Fitness, and I work with most of my clients. Anything that's higher intensity is where they've seen the biggest benefits. Essentially what happens is whenever you are doing high intensity exercise, you tend to release more lactic acid. And the baking soda acts almost as like a buffer. It goes in and kind of helps neutralize some of the excess lactic acid, because that lactic acid can also cause muscle fatigue. So it allows you to have less muscle fatigue because of less lactic acid. So it can be very beneficial in the higher intensity exercises. And I've got one more reason, but before I get into it, I do want to know, just because I'm curious, how many of you guys have actually used baking soda before? And if you have used it, what was your reason? I know that there are a lot of different reasons people use baking soda, and I'm genuinely intrigued to hear what the reasonings are that you may have used it in the past. Just let me know down below in the comments. And the fourth and final reason as to why you may want to start taking baking soda on a daily basis is there has been some evidence to show that it helps fight against cancer. Now, there needs to be more research done on this to be able to fully confirm. It's not 100% confirmed on this, but it does it kind of similar in the way that it works with exercise performance. Whenever we have cancer cells, they can pump out a lot of lactic acid and it puts you into a very acidic environment. And by taking the baking soda, it kind of helps neutralize this acidic environment and can be very beneficial towards cancer patients as well. So there you have it, several reasons to start adding baking soda to your daily routine. You can start off at a smaller dose. You might start off at like maybe a quarter of a teaspoon a day. You can mix it in some water and drink it. Some people work their way up to 3/4 or even a full teaspoon. Sometimes people will take more. That's, if you wanted to take more, that's a conversation you may want to have with your doctor. But most of my clients and myself, I do anywhere between 1/4 and 3/4 of a teaspoon a day on average. And of course, if you like this video, don't forget to smash that like button. and I will see you guys in the next video.